In a previous video, I showed you how to make a teddy bear like this. They're easier than you think. I love the idea of also adding something inside my bears, close to where the heart would be, to make it a special memorial bear. You can stitch it up and have a bear in memory of a loved one. The kinds of things you can tuck away inside one are a little vial of ashes similar to my silver heart locket, a lock of hair, a photograph, or something special they owned. You could add a letter or a prayer, whatever makes it special for you. I hope that this project brings you comfort. Happy crafting, everyone.